Hi guys, and welcome to All About the Philippines. Now today we're going to be having a look at why Filipinas want to spend their life with a Western man, and in some cases a man who is relatively a stranger to that woman, yet she's happy to pack up, leave the Philippines and go abroad to his country to create a life. And one could also say that Filipinas, when they go overseas to work, so they go overseas to work as overseas Filipino workers, they could very well be doing a similar thing, just not in a romantic sense. They're packing up, they're going to a country they don't know, they're going to an employer they don't know, and they're trying to make a better life for themselves. But there's more to it than that, and the intriguing thing is that there are more and more Filipinas looking for Western men to create a life with, and there's more foreign men out there who are now seeking Filipinas. So if you want to find out why Filipinas want to spend their life with a Western man, then stay tuned. Now, if we want to take a full look at why Filipinas want to spend their life with a Western man who is relatively a stranger to them, we really need to start to look at the Western man first of all, to know why so many Western men are actually looking and searching for Filipinas more than ever before. Now, the first thing that was very obvious and a standout is that the Filipina is a very beautiful looking woman. She has body shapes and facial features that are far different of that of Western women. So they're very naturally attractive and they really know how to take care of themselves. A lot of Filipinas, you'll see, they dress very nicely, they put makeup on, but usually the makeup won't be over the top. Because of their natural skin color and their beauty, they don't need to put a lot of makeup on, just a nice amount, and they don't go overboard with it, which also is very appealing to a Western man. They make sure the hair's done nicely and they smell good. That's what they're trying to do all the time, and they're not doing it just to impress a man. They're doing it because they love to take care of themselves. And Filipinas are very stylish dressers, let's say. When they go out with you to dinner or even just shopping at the shops, they'll dress up nicely and quite stylishly compared to many Western women. Now, the next thing that Western men love about Filipinas is that they have that femininity about them. In the West, many women have lost that feminine side from many years ago, and a lot of the older men, especially in the West, are missing that quality in their women. And many Filipinas still to this day are very feminine, and they love to be cared for and looked after by their man. And a lot of Western men love to be the one looking after their Filipina. So it seems to be a very good match in that sense. Now, the third and final quality I'm going to talk about here, what a Western man is looking for in a Filipina, is loyalty. A good Filipina will be very loyal to her man. She'll always be a shoulder to cry on. She'll stay with him through hard times and good times, and she just won't give up like many Western women will give up very easily. Filipina will be there to put in the hard yards, and she'll be there by your side through thick and thin, no doubt. Now, those are three very important qualities that men are looking for in their Filipinas. And this is why so many men are going to the Philippines and finding a Filipina to be in a long-term relationship with and or to marry. So now we look at the other side, why Filipinas want to spend their life with a Western man. And you might say, well, this is nothing new. It's been going on for years. It's been going on way before even computers were invented, when you would have pen pals and men were seeking women from the Philippines then. That is true, but now with the advent of computers and aeroplanes that will get you to the Philippines quickly, it makes the world much smaller, and it's not as long a process anymore as it once was. And Filipinas are starting to realize their value for Western men. And like Western men may have a preference for a Filipina for certain reasons, many Filipinas also have a preference for Western men for their own reasons, which I'm going to discuss a few of those. So the question on everyone's lips is, why would a young, attractive, beautiful, smart Filipina want to be with an older Western man? Or maybe he's not even much older. Maybe just any Western man. And in particular, a man that she doesn't really know. Well, in any relationship, you don't really know somebody at the start. It takes time to get to know somebody. But it does seem that some Filipinas are very keen to get on with things and get married and let's get out of the Philippines and go to a Western country. And there's reasons for that, obviously. And, you know, you look at the poverty in the Philippines and not even just the poverty, but life can be difficult in the Philippines. Long working hours for very little money, no time for real social activities. And these girls see how things work in countries like America. Remember, Philippines is very heavily influenced by America, a lot of American TV on there, and they see a different lifestyle and they wish that they could have a similar lifestyle. So by finding someone they can care for or love in the US, Australia, England, Canada, wherever, then that's an opportunity for them not just to have somebody they care about, but also to have a better balanced lifestyle for themselves. Now, on top of that, there's a belief amongst many Filipinas that a Western man will take better care of their woman than a Filipino male will do so. Now, I'm not really sure that that's a true thing. I think that they may believe that, but there is many Western men I've seen that don't really look after their Filipina the way that they would like to be looked after, let's say. But that is a belief that many of them do hold, and that's one of the reasons why they're looking to find a foreign man. Now, the next point is that a lot of Filipinas just don't like the Filipinos' mentality. So, like many Western men have had enough of the Western women, a lot of the Filipinas now have had enough of Filipino men. And this is around things like maybe they feel they're a bit lazy. They don't look after themselves as much as what they believe some foreign men do. And in general, they don't feel that the Filipino male is going to be able to look after them in a way that they'd like to be looked after and treated the way they'd like to be treated. And they feel the foreign man will hold them in higher regard and really look after them in every way possible. And my final point why Filipinas want to spend their life with a Western man is because they're looking to change their situation. Now, we all know that in the Philippines, it's quite a difficult life for many people. There's much poverty, and as I said earlier, many Filipinas are working long hours for very little money, and they have no real life apart from work. And they're looking to change that. They've seen the different lives around the world in different countries. And why wouldn't they want a piece of that? If they're thinking to themselves, well, I can do other things apart from just work. I can have a family. I can achieve all the goals and dreams that I've ever wanted. Then why wouldn't they start to investigate at what options are around as far as men in those countries and see if that she can make that actually happen for her? She may see by marrying a Western man and moving to that Western country, then there's opportunities for her around getting work that will actually pay good money and that will help her to have a better life and maybe some of her family as well, by sending some money home to her family. And she feels very proud that she can be helping her family in such a way and while she's also achieving her dreams in life. Now, this is not to say this is the only reason she's doing this. Sure, some Filipinas may use this as their only reason. But if you combine those three reasons that I've given you, that they're really looking for a loving relationship with a man who's going to treat them well, and she's going to be able to contribute to improving her life by getting a job that pays decent money in another country, then Isn't that what we're really all looking for? You can't blame a Filipina for saying, hey, I want to try something different. I want to try and break away from poverty. I want to try and improve my life to a certain degree. And if she can have all those elements of love, a family, getting decent money and creating a better life for herself, then why wouldn't she have a go? And that's why many Filipinas want to spend their life with a Western man, and they're willing to give it a go and see how it turns out. Because at the end of the day, as the old saying goes, if you don't try something new, then you can't expect a different result. So that's what I believe many of the Filipinas are doing. They're just trying to do something different, to get a different result, to have a better all-round life. And really, who can blame them? So anyway, guys, that's the video for the day. If you've enjoyed the video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to leave your comments below, but be respectful as always. Don't forget to share the video around with all your networks. And of course, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more videos. Thanks very much, guys. I appreciate all your support. Take care and bye for now.